Christmas play for the thousandth time. A store-bought doll lying in the straw. Bed-sheeted shepherds walk down the main aisle, following a cardboard star.
But just when it seems we've seen it all, our callous hearts are caught by surprise. We look all around for people have found
the expectation in the children's eyes. Another year, another Christmas, another shepherd watched his flocks by night. It's good to be home.
Another family get together.
Shortbread pudding, Christmas cake.
Sleigh rides, parties, singing carols.
Shopping done before it's too late. The fireplace glow.
The people we know. And those who just each year are seen.
The babies.
The old.
The stories are told.
While snow reflects the
lights of red and lights of red. Another year, another Christmas.
Another hark the herald choir sings.
It's good to be home. The stockings are hung.
The 12 days are sung.
The Christmas cards were mailed last week.
Presents.
Our energy sapped, the turkey served, we'll pray, and then we'll eat. Another year, another Christmas,
another little town of Bethlehem.
It's good to be home. The preacher reads the words from the gospel.
And then Isaiah chapter 9.
Baby will become a king.
And reign until the end of time. A manger.
A desert.
A temple.
A cross. 5,000 fed on angry seas.
Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God. Eternal Father, Prince of Peace.
Till the day there is no Christmas. Another holy, holy, as we stand and say it's good to be home.